More proof tonight we are living in a troubled economy. Instead of receiving letters asking for Barbie dolls or video games, Santa's helpers say more and more children are asking for something a little more meaningful, help for their families.
These letters have come basically and literally from all over the world. Here are some of the letters that we received from Santa. This year was a very painful year. The majority of these letters that we received, the children asked for shoes, for clothes. They even asked that Santa would help their parents because their parents were going through stressful times with no jobs, no food, and they demonstrated that they were just as caring and compassionate for other people as well as for themselves. Christmas this year has been very hard for my mom. It's her fourth year without her mom. So it would be nice if you would give her something special to help lift her Christmas spirit. It's not always for themselves, it's for their sisters, their brothers, and their mothers and fathers. Dear Santa, I am Devante. I am good, and I was a good boy. I like to read, and I like books. I am 8 years old. I love you. Dear Santa, Merry Christmas. My name is Angela, and I'm 7 years old. I would like a pink bike with a basket. We have received over thousands of letters. They're treated as real mail. They're treated very, very seriously. We respond to them with the valid good addresses. We send them a postcard letting them know that Santa has received their letters. My dear little friend, ho, ho, ho. Everyone here is very busy. The elves in the workshop are rushing to get all the toys made. Please be sure to hang all the stockings and be in bed early on Christmas Eve. Very soon, I will be on my way to visit your house. Have a jolly good Christmas, Santa.